Got a feeling that the earth's gonna shake tonight. Got a feeling they'll run when they see the light. Everybody better move when he starts
make
to fight.
Way, make a way
for the giant.
Stand up, stand up, stand up, stand up. Put your fucking hands up, hands up. I'm trying to get my grams up, grams up. Everybody stand up. I got this feeling, when I stand up I'll have to bend my neck so my cranium don't touch the ceiling. I'm defiant, call me Andre the Giant. Hell of a monster of a man, but my tongue's the only weapon that I'm concealing. Wanna know why I'm so huge? Because my lyrics are mass appealing. I'm metaphorically massive but stick thin due to the lack of food I'm eating. My size and shape's deceiving. You best to hide your face because whenever I provide the bass I'm causing seismic quakes this evening. I'm an ogre, thought I told ya, I ain't no big friendly giant. And this ain't David and Goliath, so go to war and you won't triumph. Slingshot, I think not. It's time that you retire. Debs arose from the fire to acquire a status and a position in this hire. Yeah, my life's been quite frantic. That's why I make sure that my mic antics are gigantic. So make sure you keep it locked like MI5 when you're listening through the wire. Contest and consequences will be dire.
Got a feeling that the earth's gonna shake tonight. Got a feeling they'll run when they see the light. Everybody better move when he starts
make
to fight.
Make a way, make a way.
Historic fossil, but this godsent apostle's too colossal not to be splashing cash and popping bottles. Cause my rhymes are astronomical, their lines are nothing but comical, quite frankly bloody diabolical.
Jeez,
I guess my size is overwhelming. You don't possess the capability to fight monsters like Van Helsing, because I'm massive, every syllable, every metaphor, every passage. I'll be the oversized savage, like the croc in Lake Placid. I'll sweep you off your feet just like white water rapids. Time to being stalled like Jack and consequences will be tragic, but this ain't fairy tale magic.
No.
I'll force you to resign just like poor old fool mechanic. I'm composed as you like, that's why I'm a giant random mic. In a business where you can't afford to panic. And that it seems at times become a virtue, but it's worth the wait. I'll place my size 10 on the curve and then the earth will shake. Till the day I'm in a box, I don't deserve a break.
Got a feeling that the earth's gonna shake.